Hey guys, it's Queen Deja, and in today's video, I will be reacting to episode 11 of Undead Unluck. So, gonna get started in 3, 2, 1, go. What's wrong? Damn, that's a pretty beach and pretty water. Oh my God. I fucking can't. Oh my God. I'm okay. I had a moment. Oh. Holy shit, damn. I mean, like, yeah, I get it. He's wearing regular tux, but it's something when it's like. Stop, Nisha. What if somebody's selling him? No. Well, maybe, yeah. Yeah, you gotta look the part. Right? So you can't be saying no, it's just we're questioning it. But see, I feel like she knows that you and Andy were good together. Yeah, I mean, they've had some fuck ups along the way, but still. Excuse me? Okay, never mind. Forget what I just said a second ago. It's cute. I do the same. Yeah. Asthma. It's okay. He gonna be in Konosuba again real soon. Oh. I'm okay.
during a time like this.
Yeah. I mean, you know those two are probably going to end up killing you. Damn. You ain't gonna be my sorry. Oh. I was not expecting that deep ass voice, but okay. And they also seem like the people just to like to kill to kill. I mean, whatever floats your boat. It's a good place, and I'm not mad at that. Not no cliffhangery I can't with myself. Oh my God. Okay, but okay. Once again, can we just talk about the fact that, like, yes, they're getting coupley moments, even though they're not a couple and such. I love the fact that they're supposed to be undercover as a couple. It just makes them feel like, oh my God, what they just. But we know that Mike won't have him. But of course, I love the fact is because they had to play the part of celebrities and someone who's like uber, like bazillionaire-ish money power-esque. Of course, they had to go out and like quote unquote look the part. The dress is pretty. I mean, would it be something that I would wear? Probably yes. I'm like a. How do I talk about like what I look like dressy? I mean, yeah, I like to show my boobs off. I feel like I do that on a natural basis. Like, I mean, cause like the one thing I hate about being a part of, Victoria Crew community, oh my God, it's just like anything I wear is highly sexualized because big ass chudders. And that's Oka in a nutshell because whatever she wears, it's been like, girl. Jesus. But I'll just say this. I'd rather be a part of the big community than the itty bitty. Oh God. Yeah, I do also love the fact that she's, you know, asking, like, yeah, why did you also pair me back up with Andy and stuff? I would have immediately assumed, but because of the fact, okay, no, this is how, let me how, I cannot speak, oh my God. Let me say it like this. Like, I would have assumed that it just would have been Andy, Tatiana, and somebody else going on this, and that she would have stayed behind, but we really would have focused on the Rio de Janeiro mission. But because of the fact is these two are like a package deal. Automatically, they're always going to be in a mission together, and because of the fact is they do have good chemistry and experience and stuff, even though, yes, they've had a couple of fuck ups, but you know, it's okay, we acknowledge the mess ups, that's okay. You know, we're all not perfect, they're not perfect and such, but yeah, okay, they work good together. That's why she's still partnering them together. And if it wasn't the fact is that they have good chemistry and they work well together, she probably wouldn't have put them back together and such. So I totally get it where she's just like, I'm a little confused on it, but I still understand on why. But yeah. I'm a little scared whatever's gonna happen this Friday because yeah, because I think this Friday will be the last episode before, you know, it comes back in January. But here's hoping it does not end on a fucked up cliffhanger. Hopefully. Don't do that show. No. No. Not the last couple days before Christmas. But other than that, guys, that is my reaction for you towards episode 11 of Undead Unluck. If you guys enjoyed it, please give me a like. It really helps me out. Also, subscribe to my channel and make videos every single day. Join the Master Squad. And of course, I will see you guys officially all on Friday for episode 12. But until then, I will see you guys all next time. Bye.